Hello everyone, and welcome back to my journey through the killer rankings. Now before getting into the gameplay, I want to give a quick shout out to these people who commented on my previous videos. I really enjoy reading all of your comments and helping you out with any questions you have or just discussing things about Dead by Daylight. So make sure you comment below on this video to have a chance at being featured in my next video. And if you want to help support my channel, you can become a member by hitting that join button to get access to several unique perks. Now, let's get into the gameplay.
I found a bunch of them. That's already three. What the frick? Let's go ahead and kick this bad boy. Yeah, not. Yeah, you should always use party streamers. Never use escape cakes or survivor puddings. Anyone who does that is a selfish scumbag. I have never done that once. What the freak? There's a guy in the basement. I've never done that. Not throwing shade at anyone. I think they must have run across the map. A heavily salted pudding? Exactly. They should just call it the salty pudding. Salty survivor pudding. Because all survivors are salty. It's weird, it's supposed to show a thing. Let's see if he has DS. Yeah. Do you remember Darkest Moonlight on Korn or Macmillan? Darkest Moonlight on Corns or with Darkest Traps. These survivors are not appearing on my barbecue. Okay, he's still here like an idiot. Ah! We moved off somewhere. Running into stuff. There's Jake. He's dead, Hooksy. Gotta go for him. Good thing he waited to jump that window. When has that ever worked on me, Jake? He tries to loop every time. Oh, look, that guy DC. Oh. The Jake DC'd. I guess it doesn't work on slugs, so I just wasted my thing. We're gonna get that last gen done. But I think I got 20 survivor screams out of it. That was the main focus of this game. Try and keep an eye on this generator because I know that it's almost done. Let's put her in the basement so she doesn't have an easy way out. I think they want to heal. Yeah, Bill's healing there. Or whoever. Oh, they're both. Someone's going for save. Or she got shocked and ran away. Oh, yep, she's going for save. You got him, boys. Oh, there's the hatch. Oh, that Bill actually did good there, running away from the pallet. Oh, someone had him breakable. There you are. you doing? Hey, Bill. What's up? It's time to go on a hook, my bro. The Jake was dead hook anyway, so it doesn't really matter that he DC'd. It just saved me time, but I still had that Bill down at the time. Look, they died at the same time. Close, Max, devious. That should have been more than 20 times. Easy. Well, we got good blood points out of that streamer. I think it's really cool that we've had some people come in here that were like, oh, I was just watching your YouTube videos. Justifying your streaming. I like that they at least took the time to check out the stream. Of course, we get the map that I said, please, let's not get this map. Suffocation pit shouldn't be as cancer now. Is here. Oh, are you a flashlight warrior? Well, I'm gonna chase you then. Ah! 10 out of 10 plays here. Of course, the basement's on the other side. And no one was working on gens, by the way, because all of them got blocked up. I'm surprised that hit me, actually. I was gonna shred. I need to hook survivors in the basement, so we gotta let them save. Best we should let him do stuff on this side and then try and keep pressure on the other side, because look, three gems on this side is a good bottleneck and I should be able to get people to the hatch. So let them do their thing. Put this behind the rock. Progress on this. Of course, the basement's on the side where the survivors are not. Kind of stupid. not working over here. Yeah, look at them run away, the cowards they are. Yes, Nia, go to that slide. No, she's backtracking. Wait, what? Okay. What the frick? I'm so confused. She like teleported. Did that miss somehow? Go basement time, buddy. Everyone else is on the other side of the map. A portal here. Marks. Nice dead hard. Somehow that missed. He probably has decisive strike. That's the only reason I can think of that he would let himself get downed. The gens are closed. They healed him really fast, so he had to have add-ons or something. Whoa. Well, that was quite the experience. Who knew they would just throw themselves all at me like that? But without a worry, I got my 3 basement hooks. That guy might be on top of Hatch, though, but if he is, good for him. Okay, did not spawn on this side. Inside. Oh, the hatch was right over here. Well, good thing they all threw themselves at me like that. Another time where altruism kills. They were all grouped up for absolutely no reason. Like,
thank you very much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like to help me out. As always, good luck out there in the fog, and see you next time.